There's a noble fleet of whalers a-sailing from Dundee, manned by British sailors to take 'em o'er the sea. On a Western Ocean passage we started on the trip. We flew along just like a song in our gallant whaling ship. For the wind was on her quarter, the engines working free. There's not another whaler that sailed the Arctic Sea can beat the old Spallina. You need not try, my sons. We challenged all, both great and small, from Dundee to St. John's. Was the second Sunday morning, just after leaving port, we met a heavy southwest gale that washed away our boat. It washed away our quarter deck, our stanchions just as well, and so we set the whole shebang a-floating in the gale. For the wind was on her quarter, the engines working free. There's not another whaler that sailed the Arctic Sea can beat the old Spallina. You need not try, my sons. We challenged all, both great and small, from Dundee to St. John's. Hark, Jackson set his canvas, fair weather got up steam, and Captain Guy, the daring boy, came plunging through the stream. And Mullins in the Husky tried to beat the bloomin' lot, but to beat the old Paulina boys was something he could not. For the wind was on her quarter, the engines working free. There's not another whaler that sailed the Arctic Sea can beat the old Paulina. You need not try, my sons. We challenged all, both great and small, from Dundee to St. John's. There's the noble Terra Nova, a model without doubt. The Arctic and Aurora, they talk so much about. Art Jackman's model mailboat, the terror of the sea, tried to beat the old Paulina on a passage from Dundee. For the wind was on her quarter, the engines working free. There's not another whaler that sailed the Arctic Sea can beat the old Paulina. You need not try, my sons. We challenged all, both great and small, from Dundee to St. John's. And now we're back in old St. John's, where rum is very cheap. We'll drink a health to Captain Guy, who brought us o'er the deep. Here's a health to all our sweethearts, and to our wives so fair. Not another ship could make the trip, but the Paulina, I declare. For the wind was on her quarter, the engines working free. There's not another whaler that sailed the Arctic Sea can beat the old Paulina. You need not try, my sons. We challenged all, both great and small, from Dundee to St. John's.